pick out a Christmas tree. Time to pick a tree.
Dog.
What do you think, Nolan? Is this a good one?
Tree.
What does Santa say?
It's a good one.
Bethany's a terrible tree picker.
What do you mean? I'm the best. The best of the best.
Nolan, is that a good tree?
That's an awesome tree.
Why?
Because it's the best one.
It's the best one.
Okay, so here's the game. Every year after we put up our tree, me and Justin take guesses at exactly how tall it is. Let's take a look. Okay, so here's the record. Look who won in 2012. Me. Look who won in 2013. Me. 2014, me again. Justin did win in 2015. So now we're gonna find out who wins in 2016.
What's your guess?
Now it's 8-3.
I think it's 7-11. He is totally wrong. I'm gonna win.
No, I think I'm right.
8 feet.
Yes!
I nailed it! Winner! Right here.
Tail between your legs.
The damn sticker even said 8 feet. I said it was exactly 8 feet.
That's an 8-foot tree there, people.
Good luck at Santa's shop, way up at the old North Pole. Come Come on, everybody, to Santa Claus's party. You may be sure both rich and poor are welcome at Santa's door.
Okay, so it's now about 7:30 a.m., and Nolan was asleep while we were putting the tree up last night. So now I'm gonna go get him. We're gonna see what he thinks.
Whoa!
Okay, what's your guess?
8 feet.
8 feet? Yeah, right! Liar.
The real guess is 8'3".
No, you can't play that, or else
I'm
people
totally
know.
Playing that
No, because then people know we filmed this after.
It's okay, it's our video.
What's your guess?
Now it's 8'3".
I think it's 7'11".
So dramatic. 7'11".
I like the drama.
God.
You love me.
I do.